What you're asking is also another big challenge, is how do you put cost-effective diagnostics out there? And those cost-effective diagnostics, unfortunately, haven't really taken off, largely because there isn't much R&D funding. And it needs to. We need to be spending as much time and effort on developing rapid diagnostics for micronutrient deficiencies as we are putting in for TB diagnostics and others.